Hello friends, welcome to 11th lesson on batch scripting. In this lesson, we will continue talking about string in batch script. If you guys haven't seen my previous video on batch scripting, I will highly recommend you guys to go and check that out. The link will be in the description. So today we are discussing about left string, mid string and right string. So let's start off with left string. It is used to extract the characters from the beginning of a string. So let me show you how to do that. At the rate echo off to stop the echoing, pause to hold the screen. REM for remark, let's say left string. Let's create a variable. I'm assigning hello world to it. Let's print that variable. And let's use the left string. I'm using the same variable name. You want to use different variable name, that's fine. str:, n to n plus 1. So here n will be the index number of the string that you are using. So here I'm using hello world. So you can say I'm using the variable str. So str has hello world string. So I'm using hello world. So let's say I want to print hello. So the index number of h will be 0 and of o will be 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4 plus 1, 5. So let's say 5 here. And let's print the variable. Create a bat executable file. Let's say, yeah. So the output of this will be hello world, and the output of this should be, after left string, it should be hello. So let's see the output screen. So you can see hello world and hello has been printed. So that was about left string. So let's talk about mid string. It is used to extract a substring via knowing the position of characters in the string. So let's say I want to extract world here. So I have to do the same thing, n plus 1. So the index number of w will be 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5. And the index number of d will be 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 plus 1, 10. So the output of this string will be hello world, and the output of this will be world. Let's see that. Yeah, you can see hello world and world has been printed. Here, tilde 5, comma 10 is used to specify the characters which needs to be displayed. In this case, we want to display the characters from 5 to 10. That's world here. That's why we have used 5 to 10. So let's discuss about right string. It is used to extract the characters from the end of a string. So let's change the string here. Let's say nothing has been changed. Okay, and it won't require two parameters. To count from the end, we use the negative sign. So let's use the negative sign, and I want change to be printed. So let's count the index, and it should be n plus 1. So let's count that 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So 7 plus 1, 8. So save that. So here it should print nothing has been changed, and this should print changed and full stop. So let's see that. Double click and you can say nothing has been changed and changed has been printed. So that was all for this video. I hope you guys have enjoyed the video. In the next video, we will talk about remove and replace in string. Till then, stay tuned, stay connected. Thank you guys for watching the video.